there's an order for removal. I'm also going to check to see how many millimeters are in the balloon. So I know how much I'm taking out. I gather my supplies. And knock, knock, knock. Provide privacy. Hi, my name is Megan. I'm your nurse today. I'm just here to take out your catheter. Do you have any questions for me? Okay. Alright, so I'm just going to get set up. I'm going to wash my hands. Can I get your name and date of birth, please? Perfect. I'm just going to check your wristband here real quick. Got it. Alright, I'm just going to put the gloves on. I'm going to release the bed. Chuck down, and then I'm going to grab the washcloth, this open water. We're going to do some peri care, up and around, down. This is done. Alright, then I'm going to check the bag for urine. If there's any urine in it, I'm going to empty it. I'm just going to set that down in there. I'm going to grab my syringe. I'm ready to hook it up. It's going to come out. I'll hold on to it. Alright, I'm gonna have you take a deep breath and I'm gonna just relax. And this is my sign. Perfect. Detach that in there. I'm going to put this in the biohazard bin. Close the gloves. Skin, put in there. I'm going to hand wash. Gloves. I'm going to get you cleaned up again, and then alright, I'm going to grab my soap and water. I'm going to provide peri care again, get it all cleaned up. We're good. Good. We're going to remove this. Alright, I'm gonna have you put your knees back down. I'm gonna need to cover it up. Alright, how are you feeling? Good. Alright. Okay, so you have some water. Would you like anything else to drink? I really want you to drink something. As much as you can. Perfect. Alright. Here's your hallway. I'm gonna put your bed back down. And as soon as you have to go to the bathroom, if you want to just let me know.